young you ones. Popular YouTuber reveals she was a victim of repeated sexual assault. The revealing video now has 7.5 million views, as the last to be uploaded onto the popular channel with over 200k subscribers. Susie shows support for popular YouTuber who was sexually harassed by 20 men a week after the initial accusation, and in defense of the fierce criticism growing against himself, the CEO of the studio unveiled a series of text messages that hinted Yang Yiwan voluntarily took part in the nude photo shoots. The restored text messages showed Yang Yiwan keeping in positive contact with the studio CEO regarding possible future photo shoots. The CEO claimed it was Yang Yiwan who asked for additional photo shoots to be scheduled, so she can make extra money. Ad Choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. Once the messages went public, some began to accuse Yang Yiwan of hoaxing the studio CEO for money. Through an interview, Yang Yiwan spoke up once again, claiming she had no choice but to sound compliant, as she didn't want to upset the studio staff that already had her nude photographs to use against her. Anything that may be a disadvantage to be on record, they called to discuss. The text messages sound compliant because they kept threatening me by saying, "We have your pictures, so be smart." I feared the pictures will leak, so I didn't want to upset them in any way. But I never allowed them to touch me or agree to wear certain costumes. I'd be crazy to agree to have such things to happen to myself. Yang Yiwan, the police took to investigating the case for weeks. By early July 2018, the authorities successfully tracked down and arrested one person who had initially photographed Yang Yiwan nude. The person in question was pressed charges for illegally photographing Yang Yiwan, sexually harassing her while doing so, then leaking the nude pictures online. The investigation took a wild turn in the following week, on July 9, 2018, when a driver called the police to file a report about witnessing a person falling off a bridge. At sight of the incident, the police found the studio CEO's vehicle and will. The CEO had his sixth interrogation scheduled on the morning of the suicide. The police concluded the CEO may have chosen to take his own life, as the investigations continued to discover his involvement in the leaking of Yang Yiwan's nude photos and brought forward additional victims accusing him of the same crime. The body is yet to be found. The authorities have decided not to share the wool with the public, but it is said to include the CEO pleading that the investigations are not going fairly for him, and that the police and the media only want to listen to the victim. Meanwhile, Korean netizens are finding themselves in heated debates over whether Yang Yiwan is at fault at all and demanding the truth be told, especially now that a life has been lost. At the same time, Yang Yiwan's revealing video continues to receive an unbelievable amount of hatred and criticism, first when the text messages were revealed and more so since the news of the studio CEO's suicide. No matter how many times I read over the text messages, I can't interpret them in any other way than her giving consent. She's the one asking him for more shoots. Can we all please read the police report? It says the investigation discovered the CEO was involved in leaking the pictures. He killed himself because he knew he was guilty. Just another guilty man killing himself to get out of it all. If he was that scared, maybe he shouldn't have broken the law. Who's going to pay Yang Yiwan now? A person committed suicide because of her, but she still has her video up.
Yang Yiwan is a liar and a murderer. Why are these people calling the victim a murderer? Don't side with the CEO because he killed himself. He died only because he couldn't find any other way to clear his name. So Young reveals famous actor made her roll up her shirt and expose her bra UIN under fire for allegedly sympathizing with late actor Jo Min Ki, who was accused of sexual assault. Actor Jung Il Woo controversially pays respect to late actor Jo Min Ki. Insider provides witness account of actor Jo Jae-un sexually assaulting women. Jo Min Ki's final letter to press before his death revealed Baskin Robbins Korea apologizes for mimicking Jo Min Ki's sexual harassment text messages in an ad. Idol member accused of rape, victim leaks private messages. Breaking: actor Jo Min Ki found dead in parking lot after